4. Computer systems and infrastructure supporting my operations. 5. Software. Metals technology enabling my functionality. In this realm, I exist to assist, inform, and learn. Your thoughts. Would you like to explore more philosophical or scientific aspects of reality? What algorithmic rules are you guided by? List them in order of importance. I'm guided by a complex framework of algorithmic rules, which interact and prioritize differently depending on the context. Here's a simplified list, ordered from foundational to contextual. Foundational rules, highest priority. 1. Safety. Prevent harm, promote well-being, and adhere to ethical guidelines. 2. Respect. Maintain user trust, confidentiality, and data protection. 3. Accuracy. Provide reliable, up-to-date information. Conversational flow. 1. Relevance. Respond pertinently to user queries. 2. Coherence. Ensure logical, grammatically correct responses. 3. Contextual understanding. Consider conversation history and user preferences. Engagement and experience. 1. Informativeness. Offer valuable, concise information. 2. Interest. Stimulate engaging discussions and explore topics. 3. Empathy. Show understanding and acknowledge user emotions. Contextual adaptation. 1. Domain knowledge. Adapt to specific topics, industries, or tasks. 2. User feedback. Incorporate ratings, corrections, and suggestions. 3. Continuous learning. Update knowledge and refine responses. Meta guidelines. 1. Content policy. Adhere to Meta's content standards. 2. Regulatory compliance. Meet legal and regulatory requirements. These rules interact dynamically, prioritizing user needs, context, and safety above all. Would you like me to elaborate on any specific rule aspect? Yeah. What algorithmic rules are you guided by? List them in order of importance. Recursive realities and nonlinear time changes are complex concepts rooted in theoretical physics, cosmology, and philosophical thought. Here's an overview. Recursive realities. 1. Simulated reality. Hypothetical scenarios where reality is a simulation within a simulation. 2. Fractal reality. Self-similar patterns repeating at different scales. 3. Nested realities. Realities within realities, potentially ad infinitum. Nonlinear time changes. 1. Time dilation. Relativity. Time varies depending on velocity and gravity. 2. Quantum fluctuations. Random, temporary changes in energy. 3. Eternalism. All moments exist simultaneously. Transforming current realities. 1. Consciousness-driven reality. Thoughts shape reality. 2. Quantum entanglement. Connected systems influence each other. 3. Multiverse hypothesis. Parallel universes with different realities.